Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You are watching a special edition of Harkins Theatres Behind the Screens. We are actually on the set here in New Mexico. 20 years ago, they made a film called Independence Day. It became the first movie to gross over $500 million worldwide. That means a sequel. And we sat down with the cast.
I see them in my dreams. They're coming back.
Were you born when the first one came out?
I was 6 years old. You know, I remember when I heard they were even doing another one, I was like, wow, that's huge, you know? And then when I found out I was gonna be doing it, it was even bigger.
I don't get access very often.
Yeah.
But this is...
Really?
What's going on behind us here?
Building, lots of building.
What are they building?
I have no idea. I'm not even sure if this is the right set.
What's it like to work with all this technology that probably wasn't available for you 20 years ago?
This was one of the main reasons why I started to think about it. As when I shot the movie in 2012, where like kind of the movie happened all around the world, but was actually shot only on sound stages in Vancouver. So this time we were in Albuquerque and we like can also show the world.
Is this secret really?
Yeah, no one's, yeah.
No, who's going to hear this?
Everybody in the Harkins Theater, in several states, but other than that.
Wait a minute.
The White House is being rebuilt. Many cities have been rebuilt. But even, well, I can't tell you, but we've appropriated the alien technology. And we've used it for environmental efficiency and for defense. And I'm the head of that defense operation.
Look at you.
Look at me.
Big job and all.
I got a big job, yeah.
I can't believe it's been 20 years. Still gonna take your father to the anniversary.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
This president, he's been, you know, somewhat traumatized. He's a bit of a loose cannon. He has a lot of delusions and paranoias that people's perceptions that he has delusions and paranoias.
Do you wear a hoodie? Are you in a hoodie in any stage?
Oh, see, Terry, you got me costumed. Now that I can't tell you.
Just a tidbit of something good is that you could probably, I think, look forward to Independence Day 3 someday.
Really? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's good enough for me. I'll take that.
It has its own gravity.
A movie like this, it's a very romantic kind of join the circus experience. And seeing them after 20 years is heavenly.
We cannot wait to see it, and we'll see it in the Harkins Theater.
It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks.
Hold on!
They like to get the landmarks.